this project was originally started off of a napkin that Bo Huff built. We wanted to build a small pickup, kind of a custom rod, just like they did in the olden days, very affordable. The truck was crafted and put together by Rick Gaspy. Rick Gaspy is a old builder. He used to work with Bo Huff right here in Orange County area, Costa Mesa, back in the early days when he was youngster.
All right, what we're looking at here is Johnny C's 40 Ford Custom Chop pickup truck. Very cool, with a 350 Corvette, 1978 Corvette engine. Custom pipes that were built just to get the angle and the look. They have super trap baffles, so they sound pretty cool. Look at that roof line, it's perfect.
And look how low that sucker sits.
Note the custom wheels with the black trim, the matching green paint, the baby moons, and the wide whites. There's the rear window. Glass is in. Chop line. One of the coolest things about this truck is that it actually has 1940 California yellow plates, and they are on the registration, and it's registered as a 40 plates according to the state of California. That's something you're not going to find every day. Yeah, that's right, it's low. It's got the look. And let's take a look inside. See how she looks, huh? All brand new carpet. Brand new custom upholstery by Kiwis Customs from Riverside, California. The dash is in good shape. Brand new steering wheel. Genie shifter steering column. New gauge cluster, chrome bezels, look at that seat, green and black custom. Custom mounts, this is really custom build. All the mounts for the headlights. The motor mounts, as you can see, are made out of pistons. Old piston and rod. Got custom webbing on the frame. Custom webbing for the headlight mounts. Corvette Corvette 350. Edelbrock valve covers that are polished and painted to match, along with the scoop intake, polished and painted to match.
The gas tank is out of a Bonneville Racer right here. It's a one lapper, it's a 5 gallon tank. It's kind of cool.
Tell me about your hood ornament.
Well, the hood ornament actually was found at Early Ford. It's a flying death skull. And what we did was we took the wings off of a Early Ford
motometer.
Motometer. The cap is actually the original cap off of the gas tank. We custom drilled and mounted it together, and we thought it looked cool. And everybody else thinks it looks cool too. It actually has a real GM wiring harness. So you can put blinkers in it.
Let's take a look.
Yeah, it's completely wired, thanks to Bobby. Perfectly done, that's a better word. All the lights work, brake lights work, dash lights work. Runs pretty good. I'll give you a quick start up so you can hear it. The pipe.
Sure starts up nice.
Front disc brakes.
Drum rears.
What's the front end, Johnny?
Front end is actually a 32.
That's a cool V8 logo right on the
Once the again, cow. We bought a lot of parts from Early Ford. Thanks a lot to Bill and his son. We spent a lot of time over there. It was a lot of fun. Great guy.
Great guys, yeah.
Hooked it up to an automatic transmission. Little nicer to go to the bars and the hot rod shows with an automatic. Got your sweetheart right next to you. Nice bench seat. It's kind of cool.
Why don't you jump in and give us a quick demo?
As you can see, it sits nicely. You're very comfortable inside. I'll give you a quick demo on how she runs.